In case if the contacts which are present in your iPhone are not syncing to the Gmail account, then let us see how to fix this issue. The first thing is to make sure that you have a good internet connection in your iPhone. If you are using Wi-Fi, switch it over to the cellular network to check if the contact will be synced or not. The other thing what you will do is you will go ahead and go to settings here, scroll down, go to passwords and account, go to Gmail here. Make sure that this contact button is enabled. Also go back. There is another Gmail account here. Make sure this contact here is also enabled. Select default account. And I have this Gmail account which I have used as the default Gmail account. So make sure to select this one if you want to sync the contact to this Gmail. If you have used another Gmail account in your iPhone, then you can also select Gmail here. So whichever account you want to use to sync the contact, you can use it. For me, I will use this one as a default account. So once you have done this one, all of the contact from your iPhone should be synced and saved to the Gmail account. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and share this video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.